Madam, please. I don't think you realize who I think I am. Usher. Les Dawson, that's who that man was. Lovely man, funny man, but completely used to teaching the piano. Seriously though, I do play a little piano. It's not quite as big as this one, but tonight they let me play on the Black Italian. And I'm not going to finish that gag, but I am going to play for you. I am going to play for you what I consider to be the most exciting piano intro to any Queen song. And here's hoping you get excited with me. Very much. Well, 1975 arrived for Queen, and so the story goes, Queen were in the studio, Freddie was at the piano, putting together the parts of a song that he'd been working on. The rest of the guys in the band couldn't make head nor tail of what he was on about, and he said, look, just bear with me, and they did, and what they came up with collectively was something quite extraordinary. If it hadn't been for a close friend of the band's at the time, Mr. Kenny Everett, who had a radio show in London and who plugged this new song, this new sound, relentlessly on a particular weekend, it may never have placed Queen on that pivotal step in their career that really did allow them to push forward and conquer the world with their music, so to speak. We'd like to do that song for you right now, in my opinion, the most original song to come out of the last century, Bohemian Rhapsody. Thank you. So lovely, and for remembering the man that was and still is in many people's hearts, Freddie Mercury. From very humble beginnings, born in Zanzibar, schooled in southern India, and in 1964, Farooq Bulsara and his family emigrated to the UK, and in a few short years, he and the other guys in Queens certainly did rise to the top of the entertainment ladder, not only in the UK and throughout Europe, but all around the world. Thanks again so much for being so lovely and coming along and being so supportive. We want to leave you with one last song. Let's celebrate Freddie Mercury.
Yeah.
There's been no bit of romance. It's a pleasure crew.
Transfers to a different ship tomorrow. I think you're heading